Los océanos son poco conocidos frente a lo que ellos significan para la humanidad.
The oceans dictate our future weather and also our long-term climate. It's half the oxygen we breathe and much of the protein that we consume.
Now the ocean is under threat. It faces severe pollution and over-exploitation.
And for the UN to recognize this and say, we have to understand this great piece of the globe that affects us is profoundly important.
We're facing many challenges, so we do all need to come together if we want to see a healthy, resilient, and productive ocean taking us into the future.
The decade of ocean sciences for sustainable development is the only opportunity we have to make sure that people continue to benefit from oceans while improving its ecological health.
A fantastic opportunity to really bring together science, decision making, and society.
Как можно шире распространить знания о мировом океане.
Y que ese entendimiento ayude en tomar unas decisiones más sabias.
For the whole of humanity, for a sustainable development also after 2030.
Land the ocean, protect the ocean, live with the ocean. That's it.
By the end of 2030, we should have very specific measurable outputs.
And be able to tackle some really complex questions such as quantifying and mitigating cumulative impacts on our oceans.
And what we really need to do now is to use science in the context of a problem-solving approach.
So the decade is about leaving no one behind when it comes to the ocean.
The main target is to concentrate on the most vulnerable countries in the world.
And the ability to use science and technology in decision making, especially for the small island developing states.
To reduce difference between the rich and the poor.
So that everybody has the capacity of obtaining samples and knowledge from the ocean.
وتكون في فرصة لتطبيق الابتكار في العلوم المحيطات في خلال هذه العشر سنة.
The decade, to me, represents a platform and a commitment by the global world for capacity development.
Para que esa década de los océanos en realidad marque una diferencia.
So for me, the decade gives that once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to really take that message forward, to consult with people around me, to showcase what ocean science can do for the world. And I'm sure we're going to have so many people wanting to be part of that decade.
We can participate in saving the ocean for the next generation to come. And I'm happy to be part of that.
It's not going to be easy, it's not going to be quick, but I think if we have a sound basis in scientific information and the technological tools, we'll be able to make progress much more quickly.
I don't want my grandson to be looking back at me when I'm gone and remembering that I wish he tried a little harder. I want to try really hard right now, and we owe it to the next generation and the generation after that.